It wasn't easy, but the Los Angeles Lakers were able to beat Orlando in Orlando in Game 4 of the NBA Finals in overtime, taking a commanding 3-1 lead. The Lakers are now just one win away from winning the title. What a difference a year makes. And out of all players, it was Derek Fisher, a player who's been playing horribly throughout the playoffs. He could not buy a shot, and every point guard in the league was passing him as if he did not exist. But today, Fisher totally redeemed himself, hitting one three-pointer to tie the game before overtime, and hitting a major three-pointer during overtime to give the Lakers the commanding lead. And now, the question is, will the Lakers beat Orlando in Game 5, winning the championship in Florida? Or are they going to lose Game 5, come back to Staples Center, and try to seal the deal then? Let me know what you guys think. Now, you have to give Orlando credit. Today, they really had a chance to win this game, just like Game 2, and they totally dropped it. So the series right now could have been, should have been, would have been Orlando by 2 games, but the fact is, the Lakers are up 3-1.
Yeah, it's important to have those kind of places.
You gonna win a championship?
That's the plan.
Thank you, Derek. Right. Keep up the good work.
In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.